A very warm welcome to all my dear students to the class of mathematics. Today we will discuss chapter 2, numbers and number names for class 5. So let's begin with this chapter. You already know the greatest 5 digit number is 5 times 9, that is 99,999. When we add 1 to it, we get 99,999 plus 1 is 1 and 5 times 0, that is 1 lakh. So 1 lakh is the smallest 6 digit number. The greatest 6 digit number is 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, and 9. That means 6 times 9, which is equals to 9,99,999. When we add 1 to it, we will get 10 lakh. 10 lakh is the smallest 7 digit number. Similarly, the greatest 7 digit number is 7 times 9, and when we add 1 to it, we get 7 times 9 plus 1 will be equals to 1 and 7 times 0. This is the smallest 8 digit number. You have seen Kaun Banega Crorepati. How many zeros does a crore have? The smallest 8 digit number is called 1 crore, and a crore has 7 zeros. We read these numbers as 99,999. Next 1 and 5 times 0, we will read this number as 1 lakh. Then 6 times 9, we will read these number as 9,99,999. Next is 1 and 6 times 0, which is equals to 10 lakh. Then 99, we will read these numbers as 99,99,999. This is 7 times 9. Then we will read 1 and 7 times 0 as 1 crore. Now the place value chart. For place value chart, first of all, we will write the periods. 1s period, 1000 period, lakh period and crore period. Then we will write the place value. In the 1s period, there is 1s, 10s and 100. In the 1000 period, we are having 1000 and 10,000. In the lakh period, we are having lakh and 10 lakh. In the crore period, we are having crore and 10 crore. Suppose we have to write a number in this, we will write this as 5 at 10 crore place, then 0 at crore, 8 at 10 lakh, 6 at lakh place, 3 at 10,000 place, 2 at 1,000 place, 4 at 100 place, 7 at 10s place, and 9 at 1s place. The number written above would be read as 50 crore 86 lakh 32,479. सो दैट्स ऑल अबाउट दिस सेशन. थैंक यू ऑल, होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट.